Hi, Alessandra.
So as you know, many of our customers recently bought our new building automation controllers, PXC4 and PXC5. And to facilitate the engineering and more specifically the programming, we have a library with pre-configured plans and with a great set of functionalities to adjust the plan if needed. But can you tell me more about it?
Sure, Alessandra. Our library is full of great functionality, so let me show you the main structure that we do have. First of all, we have the plans. In the first folder, if you expand it, you see the pre-configured plans that we have, covering functionality for complete air handling units, heat generation, hot water distribution, and so on. To see which kind of examples we do have in here, you can simply click on any, and you see in the preview the plan scheme, so you know which aggregates are part of it. If you want to know more about it, you simply scroll down and here you see the link, read more, to open the help file for it. And in the help file, you will find much more information on details how this plant does work. Besides the plants, we have in the second folder the program blocks. So you might wonder what are program blocks. If you want to coordinate the demand signals from your primary plant with room automation, these blocks are the ones that you want to use. So same as with the plants, if you click on any of them, like this one, you see in the preview a short description what it does. If you want to know more about it, again, click on the help file and you find all the needed information about it.
I can see that this plant and program block structure is pretty intuitive. But what about if I have a specific request about the control logic? Does the library provide full flexibility for this too, or?
I'm pretty sure, Alessandra, that you will also find the right blocks for this in our library. Let me show you the third folder that we do have. This covers the function blocks. It's a huge list of blocks that you can use to adjust the control logic as needed. To find the blocks that you are looking for, type in some keywords like, for example, logic, and you will see a pre-selection of logic blocks. If you want to be more specific, adjust some HVAC functionality, type in HVAC, and you will see a list of function blocks for HVAC functionality. And in case it's not the function blocks, the control logic that you would like to adjust, we also have field devices in our library that you can use and exchange with your plant. For this, in the next folder, we have field devices for Modbus, a huge list of pre-configured devices. Just drag and drop them from the library to your plant. Or if you are looking for field devices that you can hardwire to your controller or the extension modules, you will find them in the TX and onboard IO section. Again, if you're looking for a specific device, type in its name or use a keyword. Like, for example, you're looking for an actuator. Be more precise, an actuator for valve. For combining several keywords, simply type a plus in front and you see the list is narrowed down to valve actuators in our library. Easy, no?
Very easy and especially very complete. I mean, from plans to program blocks, function blocks, and field devices is really complete to make me do my project the best way. So thanks a lot, Berit, for explaining it to me.
You're welcome.
Thank you.